Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how you can send emails directly from Google Sheets. I have this spreadsheet here, kind of fake data for upcoming parent conferences that I want to send parents an email confirmation along with the meeting link. So to do this, we're going to use an add-on called Form Mule. So we got add-ons. Now I already have it installed. If you don't, just go down to get add-ons and you're going to search for Form Mule. So here we go. We're going to open it. Now, Form Mule has lots of capabilities. We're going to do the simplest today. And these menus are going to walk you through it step by step. So we're going to select the sheet. We're going to do sheet one. And I'm going to ignore these two. You can set it up to automatically respond to a Google form or set it up on a time trigger. Next, we've got one template. We're going to save. All right, so right here is where you're going to actually build your email. On the right, these are taken from your headings inside your Google Sheet. So up here for to, we're going to click on parent email, reply to, teacher email, and write your subject. And now here's where your body of your email is. Now what's neat, because you have these tags, parent first name was part of it, I can just say dear parent first name. Now it's giving me the label as well as the tag. Anything inside of the greater than less than, that is the tag, and that's going to be populated with data from your Google Sheet. So I don't want it to say dear parent first name Melissa, so I'm going to delete the label, and now it's just going to populate with dear Melissa comma I look forward to our parent conference on insert parent conference date. Again, I'm just going to delete this label so it sounds more natural to discuss student name, and delete that label. In that case, I might go ahead and keep that Google Meet link label. All right, now you may notice that we've got this language box underneath. Now, if you need to communicate in different languages for some of your students, you could put a language code in here and it will automatically translate using Google Translate your email into your desired language. So ES is the Spanish. However, if I want to do this, I would want to make sure that all the emails that I needed in Spanish were in a separate sheet. So I'm going to delete that for now. I'm going to save and preview. Here's where you get a preview of your emails before you send them. And so far, I like how it looks. I do want the conference date and time to kind of stand out a little bit more. And I do want this meet link to be hyperlinked. So I'm going to go back and edit. And the neat thing about the body is it is HTML friendly. So if you have some basic HTML skills, you can actually insert those HTML tags into the body. So we're going to add a hyperlink here. And I don't think that's quite right. But the neat thing is you can save and preview. So see, I didn't need that. So I could just go ahead and delete that, save and preview. So now I've got, by adding that strong tag and made the date and time bold, and I added a hyperlink here so that parents can just click through it. You can use the arrows over here to toggle through and look at all of your data before you click this blue button to save and send all. I'm not going to click this blue button and send because I used fake email addresses, but typically I would set this up in advance before there was parent data and put my own fake data with my own email address just to test it out and make sure it worked. And then it's super simple once I have actual meaningful data inside the spreadsheet, super simple to send those emails. So if you learned something new, might save you some time by sending emails directly from Google Sheets, give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing for future videos. Until next time, bye everyone.